turn anymore.
Good to see you.
Good day.
I can't carry anymore.
Yes?
Ask and learn. I've been researching this lengthy eclipse, and I believe it to be the work of claw vipers. Find their temple beneath the desert sands, and you may find the source of this curse. Talrasha's tomb is hidden deep in the desert among six others. Talrasha's symbol marks the true tomb. If you want to know what that symbol is, you should be able to find it within the legendary Arcane Sanctuary.
It is an honor to serve you.
Good day! Drognan may have some advice on this matter. I think I'll speak with him myself. Diablo nears his goal. We have little time to lose. Remember, my friend, that Andariel gave herself willingly to Diablo's cause. It would be prudent to assume that the other evils will attempt to aid their master as well. Have quite a treasure there in that Herodric cube. According to Herodric lore, the cube can restore a Herodric staff. To do it, use the cube as you would a scroll. When the cube opens, place both pieces of the staff into it and use the cube's transmute power. You'll be pleased to know that the cube has other alchemical uses as well. 6 gems plus 1 sword transmute into a socketed longsword. You may also transmute 2 quivers of crossbow bolts into 1 quiver of arrows, while 2 quivers of arrows yield 1 quiver of bolts. I must leave it to you to discover other formulae.
Greetings. Claw vipers. This outer darkness mirrors the inner blackness of their souls. It is they who have eclipsed the sun, I'll wager. They are a venomous band. When Talrasha chose to embody the spirit of Baal, he knew his doom was to wrestle eternally against the will of the greater evil. Look around you and ask yourself, has the battle been won or lost?
Hello. My astrologers failed to predict this eclipse. You should seek Drognan's advice. It is well known that there are 7 great Herodric tombs hidden beneath the sands in the furthest reaches of the desert. One of them surely must be Talrasha's prison. You must explore each of the tombs to find Talrasha's exact location. Of course, Diablo is searching for the tomb as well. No one can guess as to what terrors he has unleashed in his search. For trade in magic and the like, see Drognan.
You may not pass.
Good evening.
The sun has grown disgusted with the terrible deeds it must shine upon each day. Damnation is upon us all. Be very careful, my friend. I think I've seen enough recently not to doubt that these...
This permanent darkness is very unsettling. It would make navigation by stars easier for me, though. I'm sorry, I can't help you much here. Now, if the tombs were across the ocean, then I'd be the guy to talk to.
Huh? This whole place is one big ale fog. Oh, I'd go with you to those tombs, but I don't like all that living dead stuff.
Tell me your troubles. Drogman the wizard will have some idea as to what is happening. I've heard legends of the tomb of Tal Rasha, but I thought they were just old tales meant to scare young children.
Need some help? This midday darkness reeks of foul magic. My men and I are trying to keep the peace, but this kind of thing really scares people. If you're going into the deep desert, why not hire a few of my men to watch your back?
Good evening. Two men arrived late last night bearing a story about evil magic. They said they saw a gathering of giant snake creatures performing some arcane ritual. They sound like the serpent men of the desert. So, you're going to search for the seven tombs, huh? Don't you know that they're just desert legends, passed between merchants and travelers? No one really believes that they exist.
Anymore.
Good evening.
approach and let's trade.
Overburdened.
Thank you.
Good day.
Good day.
Good day. Thank you.
Good evening.
Hello.
Hello.
Stay a while and listen.
Good evening.
Overburdened.
Greetings, the Staff of Kings. You astound me, my friend. You have discovered the shaft portion of a Herodric staff. I trust you know how to use a Herodric cube to unite the shaft with its headpiece.
Hello.
I am overburdened.
Greetings.
Yes?
Good day.